This is a Windows 10 tablet with a PlayStation 4 game, Infamous First Light, streaming from my PS4. And the trick is we're going to play in PlayStation 4 VR. How we do this? We do this with Trinus Jaya, which we have working on a Quad HD Galaxy Note 4, and now we have PlayStation 4 virtual reality. When we place this phone into a HMD array like Google Cardboard, and there you have it, Quad HD PlayStation 4 virtual reality, completely wireless. As you can see, that's a PlayStation 4 game in 3D on a phone using Trinus Jaya, using a Samsung phone, Mr. Samsung, and for you Windows 10 fans, Satya Nadella, a Windows 10 dual screen tablet even, and this is just an i5 first gen tablet doing this. So we could take this PC anywhere, or this PC anyway, with our phone and stream it, have PlayStation virtual reality everywhere we go. So that, Mr. Yoshida-san, is how we achieve PlayStation VR for any game we want right now. And I'll be back showing you how to do this on the Oculus Rift, on LFOV HMDs like this, on the Zeiss VR1, and across Android and iOS phones, including this QHD Note S5 I'm using to film this. So, just to show you, image again. Take your Google Cardboard. Now you can wear your HMD and play PlayStation 4 VR right now. No need to wait for Morpheus. And thanks for watching. I'll be back with some more later on once I've had my lunch. So all you're at rest, this is PlayStation VR right now.